Okay, sorry kasi meron kaming meeting anyway. Good morning class again. Check muna tayo ng attendance. Okay. Wala pala to. So IT 20 group 2. Then CS16. Okay, so today is February 9. Bakani? Uy, a-anim lang? Lima? No, apat lang. Fernandez.
Sir, present.
At yung iba wala. Surat.
Present, sir.
Dakumos.
Present, sir.
And Flores Micaela.
Present, sir.
Sis Flores Micaela. Okay, I still, for students, anyway. For the human-computer interaction lang. Human computer interaction. Ito. Ah, kay Laravel. Okay, anyway. Bigay pa ako ng research, no need na. By the way class, our will be focusing on the Laravel in this subject. So siguro relax muna tayo ngayong week, so hindi muna ako magbibigay ng activity. So I'll be giving you an activity by next week after I discussed. Okay. Reference for the Laravel. Siguro ibibigay ko na lang muna to for the meantime. So, I'll create a topic. Week 1. And then, Okay, so those are my references. So introduction to Laravel. So what is Laravel and so on. And then we have the MVC because are you familiar with the MVC model? I mean component. Na-try nyo na mag-MVC?
Hindi pa, sir.
Hindi pa. Ayun. This is a model view controller. So, this is different from the other programming. For example, the PHP. Did you try PHP already? Nag-PHP na kayo noon? Yes, I think. PHP. Web. Hindi. Hello,
Clark. Yung kay ano ata? Yung kay Sir Vernon yata yun?
Oh, yung HTML. How about yung kwan? Sino bang kwan yun ah? Nag-PHP na ba kayo nun? PHP? Yan. Hindi pa. Na-try nyo na mag-PHP. Saan may mga sample dito? Yan yung mga ganyan.
Opo sir, opo sir.
Ayan. Good. So, this is sa PHP. So, PHP is good for developing a web application. Another programming language that you can use. For the web application is the Laravel. So, I'll be discussing to you Laravel. Laravel later on. And then, yeah. And even this one. What is MVC? So, so those are our topics for the whole sem. Then, ano pa ba ako nakalimutan? Yan. Web design. So, first, you will be having your web design. And then, yun, mag-view na tayo. View router, data binding, and then Vue.js, create module, read module, update module, and so on. And, by the way, chatbot? Mag-chatbot ba tayo? O baka pwede din tayo mag-chatbot? Blog. You will be creating your own blog. Don't worry. I have some examples here and some video demonstration on how to do that. And then, same. Kapag sa subject ko kasi always, the final project is very important. Kasi dun yung output. Okay, if you don't have any output, if you don't have any final project, then definitely parang wala kayong wala kayong natutunan sa subject. So, para sa akin very important yung final project. Okay? 'Yon. Sir, good morning. Just want to ask po if human computer interaction po ito. Yes, human computer interaction. This group group 2. By the way, yung schedule natin, our schedule, dun sa access natin from 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock for the group 2. 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock. Pero, online tayo. So, we have the synchronous class. For the synchronous class, I'll be meeting you only 2 hours a week. So, 2 hours lang tayo. Oo nga, no. Group 1. I mean, group 2 ito. Group 2. How about group 1? Group 2. Ah, conflict. Anyway, sige. For the group 2, 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock every Wednesday and Thursday. Hindi ko nakita yun ah. Popos ko na lang dito. So, so our schedule for the synchronous class is 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock. 10 o'clock a.m. to 11 o'clock a.m. So every Wednesday and Thursday. Okay, so yan. So this is our schedule. 10 o'clock to 11 o'clock a.m. every Wednesday and Thursday. Group 2, tama. Problema ko yung group 1 kasi conflict pala siya dito. Ay, hindi ko siya nakita. Ay, hindi. Dito ko pala siya nilagay. Panghapon. Bakit async yan? Group 1, group 1, group 1. Hindi to async. This is sync. Ay, bakit mabuta doon? Schedule, this is sync. Okay, so again, I've already posted my references and Laravel and MVC. For this subject, I'll be discussing to you Laravel, a new programming language that you can use for developing a web application. So, web application na naman ulit. Oh, by the way, attendance, kasi we do have a meeting ngayon. Makani? Wala. Balsita? Belyesa? Flores Moses?
Presence.
Galvez Jalen? Gauna?
Presence.
Go Christian Hidalgo Limpayos Marzo Noveloso Noveloso. Bakit wala kang audio, Mr. Noveloso? Orpilia. Orpilia, wala. Ah, sorry. May tanong pala si Peralta. This is human-computer interaction, yes. This is for the section, I mean group 2. This is for the CSNIT. Okay, CSNIT na siya. Combine for the CSNIT. Kasi you do have the same schedule. Para walang kayo ng schedule. Anyway, Orpilia. Rimurin. Maniques. Okay, so for the CS, February 9, Abubo, Hans. Wala. Arellano Lucky. Nerida. Ay, Nerida. Sausa. Sup-sup. Tagaro. Corales.
Sir, present.
Okay. And Peralta.
Present, sir.
Ayan. Okay, so yung mga late. Anyway. For the whole sem, our topic will be Laravel. Okay, yan. So, Laravel tayo. I'll not be giving you an activity for this week, but I will start the discussion of our topic by next week, and then by next week I'll be giving you an activity already. Okay? And take note that you should have at least six activities per term. So prelim 6 activities, midterm 6 activities, and finals another 6 activities. But sometimes I'm giving one activity and then that activity is equivalent to 2 to 3 activities. Kuminsan nagbibigay ako ng isang activity pero that is equivalent to 3 activities. Okay? Kuminsan pa nga isang activity that is equivalent to 5 activities. Kuha ninyo for the column kasi yun eh. For the computation of your grade. Then example. Yan. If we have a CRUD. Okay. CRUD, create, read, update, delete, module. Sometimes I'm giving it as one activity. Isang activity lang siya. Pero in our record book, that is equivalent to 6 or 5 activities. Okay, yun yung sinasabi ko. But sometimes, pinag-isa-isa ko lang. Yan, iniisa-isa ko lang siya. So for example, create module, read module, update module, and so on. Okay, so let's go back here. So for the references, I've already posted that in our Google Classroom. And then also, the installer pala. Baka, so in advance. Okay, so in advance. I want you to install. Material. Tama, material. Oh, sorry. Question. Material installer. So, I'll be giving you the link where you can download the Laravel. You need also to download XAMPP. And then the Node.js is very important also. And then take note, admin user. What admin user? Should be version 5. Hindi ko alam kung ano itong admin user, I forgot already. Anyway, I'll be posting this one. So week 1. And then I have here my old video demonstration. You can watch this one on how to install. I installed the Laravel. So my video demo. Installation. Okay. Post. So yun muna for the meantime. So please prepare your computer unit and then please do install already the Laravel, the following, the Node.js, the XAMPP, and then you can also download the Visual Studio Code if you want. For by the way, for the XAMPP, the PHP should be version 5 or latest kasi. So for example, in my computer unit, let me open Internet Explorer. No. Dito na lang. So localhost. Version of my PHP version is 8. Okay? 8. I don't know kung mag-work siya kasi I'm using the other computer unit. Anyway, dapat version 5 siya or latest. So basically pasok to. Ayan. So you have to check the version of your PHP. Okay? Yan, muna. Do you have any question, clarification? Attendance, nakapag-attendance sa lahat? Any question, clarification? None so far. By the way, class, please, kasi yung iba sa inyo, or yeah, yung ibang student, pag prelim, okay naman siya. Mamapasok, bibigyan ng activities and so on the like. Tapos pagdating ng midterm, medyo tinatamad na. Pagdating ng finance, wala. Okay? Though I do accept late activities. But then again, pag late kasi, may deduction, may minus points. So, sayang din yun. Okay, so please, if you have time, do all the activities in our Google Classroom. And then most especially our output. Yung output natin is the final project. And take note, kapag if you don't have any final project, nahihirapan akong magbigay ng, nahihirapan akong ipasa kayo. Okay? So yun lang. And I think for this one, for our subject, human-computer interaction, and you are second year? Third year and second year. So, third year na kayo. So, I decided na hindi na siya by group. I'm sorry. Hindi ko na siya iba by group. Kasi, there are some students that are complaining na, yun nga, yung isang kasama nila hindi gumagalaw, yung isa lang gumagalaw, or dalawa lang gumagalaw. So, I decided for this subject, this is individual. So, maganda rin na individual kasi you can focus in developing your final project. Okay? So, yan. Hindi ko na siya gagawing by group. Individual na yung final project ninyo. Okay? So, don't worry na supplemented naman with my video demonstration lahat later on. Yan.
So, okay na siya?
Ayan, no. So I have also some ano yung module. Check ko lang kung nandito yung mga module ko. Ito, ayan. So I'll be giving you also ito yung sample pala ng routing, pero meron akong ito, ayan, example of my module, ayan. So, ito pala ang installation. Ayan. Ito yung ginamit ko noon. Yan. You will just follow this one. And then you will, definitely you can create and do the activity. Pero data binding na yun next, sa next na yun. Okay, so yun muna. Lang. Baka meron pa akong nakalimutan. Installation. Ito yung activity. So, follow this step. Ah, ito. Baka kailangan nyo pa to. Reference. Meron na. Installer. May video demonstration. Ah, sige. Ibigay ko na rin to sa inyo. Pero not an activity, but a material lang. So, this is my module. Module for installation. Copy link address. And then also, this one. Yan. Okay. So, yun muna. Do you have any question? And so far? Okay.